catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Living in Brooklyn, doing my thing. SARKAZZ got the groove, let me make you sweat. Vibrant streets, it's a colorful sight. Catching the vibe from morning to night.
Chilling. Waiting for Bish again, huh? No, her lash is done. I was gonna cook today, but she's gonna come back tomorrow, so I'll cook tomorrow. I think I'm gonna go and try I'm seeing it. What's the other name of this chicken? The Filipino chicken. What the fuck is the name of it? Jollibees. So I think I might do that today and cook tomorrow. Yeah. We in the city. Shit. Not me. No. No, thank you.
Back in Brooklyn.
It is March. It is Friday. We made it. Sun is shining. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Good morning, Samantha. Right now, it's
35. When is winter? Alexa, when is winter over?
In the United States, winter ends on Wednesday, March 20th, which is 19 days away.
Oh God, we're almost there. Cause this weather getting on my nerves.
What it all about? This that. I got the bars, looking up a little chit chat. Too thick with it, nah, never been that. Float is dead, you might as well been that. Chuck it in the bin, bye bye. Bars will hit like a mad drive-by. Man, when I pat on the back, high five. He gets no ratings, they love to.
I'm not afraid to it. I'm gonna check that P.O. box. I don't think I'm renewing that. It's annoying to go and have to check. Oh my god. Stick to how I, you know, received mail before for the review channel. I'm like, the P.O. box is just annoying. And then someone had the box before me. And every time I go and check and stuff, some of her stuff be in there. I'm like, yo, if she, you know, they don't check the owners of the mailbox, I put her shit in my box, bruv. I take the shit and put it right in the garbage. Yes, I do. Shit, obviously she ain't checking her mail. She don't pay for the box. Nah, bruv. I used to, you know, I was going with, if anything of the past person was in it, I'd go and bring it to the window. No, man. Because again, y'all don't see the paperwork that I own the box now. Stop putting her shit in my box. Throw that shit right in the garbage. The fuck?
Made of humble beginnings.
What up, y'all? Happy Saturday.
Made of altitude.
It's not, wait, is it raining? This is light drizzle. It's supposed to rain all day. I am hungry. Watching YouTube on the TV.
And then it has a flask. This is the flask.
Yo, honey. This bread, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Never switch on the homies in the day ones. They didn't wanna open doors, so we made some. Take a bow on these haters like I'm Trey Young. That direct deposit hitting like a bass drum. And coming.
It's one of them lazy weekends. It is raining outside. I don't wanna be out there. I did a lot yesterday, so I'm chilling. Alexa, is it raining in Brooklyn?
In Brooklyn, New York, it's raining right now. You can expect about 0.18 inches.
Yeah, 8 inches. But so it's be raining throughout the day. I'm good. I'm chilling. It is only says 10:55 in the morning. I am such a morning person. I got up, made breakfast already. I've done laundry too. So I'm like, I'm just chilling today. I'm doing some editing. Yeah. Yeah. I changed cameras if you didn't notice. Yeah. I'm chilling.
So we're back, okay?
What up, Tara? On my computer. Oh, me. I like to chill. I mean, I like to be outside and do things, but it's like you work Monday through Friday. Well, I mean, I'm remote on Thursday and Friday, but you work Monday through Friday. Pay all these bills and all this shit. Enjoy your space. The fuck? I go outside on purpose. Outside costs money. The fuck? What up, y'all? Happy Sunday. We made it. Yo, I was so woo-hoo last night. Oh my god. I'm still in it, not like before, but girl, that shit was crazy. Anyway, y'all, thank y'all for tuning into this vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Make sure you engage. Thumbs up. Leave a comment. It can be an emoji. Whatever. But just, you know, say something. Engage. Anyway, y'all, check y'all in the next.
Coming, switch on the niggas that I came up with. No new friends with the same old clique. Couple old homies went and stabbed me in the back, but it's no love lost. I'll probably bless him with some stacks. That direct deposit lovely. Went from shaking Kool-Aid packets to popping bubbly. Went from asking women for hugs and now they hugging me. Ain't life lovely? Do it so good, make a hater wanna fuck with me. Never switch.